गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, तो वी विल सी सम एग्जांपल्स रिलेटेड टू द अरिथमेटिक सीरीज, ओके, एंड दैट इज फ्रॉम क्लास 10 एनसीईआरटी मैथ्स. सम डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ एग्जांपल्स, ओके, यू विल सी हियर. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन यू कैन सी ऑन द बोर्ड, एंड दैट इज फाइंड द सम ऑफ द फर्स्ट 40 पॉजिटिव इंटीजर्स डिविजिबल बाय 6. 40 पॉजिटिव integers divisible by 6. So first of all we have to see what will be the AP. So AP will be 40 positive integers. So and that is divisible by 6. So we will write the table of 6, 6 1 is 6, 6 2 is 12, 6 3 is 18, and 2, 40, means n is 40, okay. So here, first term is 6, common difference, because this is the table of 6, means all these are the multiples of 6. So obviously the common difference will be 6 and n is 40, okay. Now we have to find the sum of first 40 positive integers of divisible by 6. So first 40, that's why I have started with 6. So S 40. First, you know, what will be the Sn? Sn equal to, you know that, n by 2 into, because last term is not there, so we'll use this property, 2a plus n minus 1 into d. This property will be used here. So, n is 40. So, what will be? S 40 equal to 40 upon 2. 2 into value of a is 6 plus n will be 40 minus 1 into d is 6. 2 to the 4, 20, 6 to the 12 plus 39 into 6, 20, 12, 9 6 are 54, 6 to the 18 and 5, 23, 20 into 12 plus 2, 34, 4 to 6, 3, 1, 4, 2, 6 to the 12, 4 to the 8, 1, 9, 2 to the 4, and 10 is there. 4920. This is the sum. So very easy to find the sum of the terms of AP. So let's see another example. Find the sum of all 3 digit numbers divisible by 7. So you know that the smallest 3 digit number is 100. And the largest 3 digit number is 999. So how can we find the first number which is divisible by 7? You know that the smallest 3 digit number is 100. So we will divide it by 7. Because we need the multiples of 7 and that should be 3 digit number. So first 3 digit number is 100, so I am going to divide it. 7 1 is 7, 3 0, 7 4 is 28, 2, remainder is 2. Then how can we get that number? That number will be 100 plus 7 minus 2. because 100 plus 5, 105. This is the first number. So how how did I get it? What will be the way of finding the first number? See carefully. You will take the first three digit number, that is 100. Its smallest three digit number is 100, and you will divide it by 7. After dividing, the remainder is 2. So when there will be need to add, then what will be the required number? That required number will come from the difference of divisor and remainder. Difference of divisor and remainder, that will be the required number which will be added to this smallest number. So okay, so the required number is 5. Okay, you have seen the first number. How we will get? First you will divide the smallest number, and after that, because we need to add the number, so when we need to add, the required number we will get from the difference of divisor and remainder, because we cannot subtract anything from this number. If you are going to subtract, then you will not get the three digit number, it will be two digit number there. And but it is asking find the sum of all three digit number. We need three digit number only. So let's see, the first number came 105. Another will be, after adding 7, 112, 119. Okay, this is AP. Dot 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 dot. The largest three digit number is 999. So divide 999 by 7. 7 1 ja 7, 2 came, again 9, 7 4 ja 28, 1 and 9, 7 2 ja 14, 5 came. So when you subtract from this largest number, then you will subtract this remainder direct. So after subtracting, what are you getting? 9 minus 5, then will be 9 4. Okay, so this is the last three digit number which will be divisible by 7. 7 was the 7, 2 came, 7 4 the 28, 7 2 the 14. So last number will be 994. So now we have here A is 105, D is 7, and AN, last term, nth term, L or AN, you can say anything. AN is 994. So property will be, you know that SN equal to N upon 2 A plus L, because last term is there, first term is also there, and number of terms N we don't have. So we have to find N first from here. So AN equal to 994, and AN, value of AN will be A plus N minus 1 into D equal to 994. A is 105 plus N minus 1, and D is 7 equal to 994. 7 on the 7, 7 N minus 7 equal to 994 minus 105. 7 N equal to 14 minus 5, 9. 8 minus 0, 8, and here 9. 9 minus 1, 8. And we transfer this minus 7 that side, this will be plus 7. N equal to 9, 6, 9, 7, 16, 8, 1, 9, 8. Thirteen minus five, nine. Eight minus zero, eight. Nine minus one, eight. Okay. 9, 7, 16. And 8 plus 1, 9. 8. By 7. 7 minus 7. After that, what will be 1 came 7 to the 14. 5, 7 and 56. Therefore, n equal to 128. Always n should come in the round figure. Therefore, value of n is 128. So, the s 128 equal to 128 upon 2. A is 105. Plus L is 994. 2 6 are 2 4 are 64 into 5 4 9 9 10. Now we have to multiply 1 0 9 9 64. 9 4 are 36. 9 4 are 36 and 3 39. 4 1 are 4. 6 9 are 54. 5 carrying 6 9 are 54 and 5 59 6 1 are 6 6 13 13 5 4 9 1 10 7 7 0 3 3 6 7 0 3 3 6. This is the sum of all the 3-digit numbers which are divisible by 7. Okay, let's see another example. If the sum of first n terms of an AP is 4n minus n square, find first term common difference, 20th term and nth term. So how can we find this? Sum of n terms of the AP is given. Sn equal to given Sn equal to 4n minus n square. Then S1 means sum of first term. For sum of first term means what? That is already A first term. Sum of first term means A1 is only. Okay, sum of first term means the first term itself. So what will be 4 into 1 minus 1 square? Then what will be 4 into 1? That is 4 minus 1, 3. First term we got 3. S2 means, you know that A1 plus A2. S2 means A1 plus A2, that is called S2. So S2 is what? S2 equal to, that is A1 plus A2. So what will be S2? S2 will be 4 into 2 minus 2 square, 8 minus 4, 4. So sum of two terms. S2 means sum of two terms, A1 and A2. So this is the sum of A1 and A2. A1 we have already 3. So what will be A2? Therefore A2 equal to S2 minus S1. And S2 is 4 and S1 is 3. So what will be
A2 will be 1. So first term we got 3. Number 1, number 2 asking common difference. So common difference equal to, common difference, that is we suppose D. D equal to what will be? A2 minus A1. A2 is 1. Minus A2 is 1. And A1 is 3. What will be? Minus 2. Third is 20th term asking. So 3, 20th term means A20. A20 equal to what will be? A plus 19D. A is 3 plus 19 into D is, common difference is minus 2. So what will be? 3 minus 38. 8 minus 3, 5. Minus 35. Fourth one is nth term. Nth term equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. So A is, first term is 3 plus N minus 1, and D is, common difference is minus 2. So we'll put here minus 2. So 3 plus minus 2 will enter, then what way? Plus and minus, minus 2 and minus into minus plus 2. 3 and 2, 5 minus 2n. This is nth term. So this type of question we will solve in this way. Okay? So you will solve, enjoy the maths, and be safely at home. Thank you very much.